Every day I hit the stage, I look out at the audience and I think, they all bought those tickets to come and see me perform. Oh my God, they're singing my song, they're screaming my name.
She ain't won a war.
This ain't rest of the
war. What's up?
I'm a rock and roll chick, okay?
Naughty, naughty. Very naughty. I have definitely gone to some places that I never even heard of in my life. It's very strange to see. Strange, but very flattering also. And fascinating to me that people all the way in Ishko know the words to my songs. You know, people in Sofia, you know, all these little girls standing out in the rain just singing and having fun, and they couldn't be bothered that it's freezing and raining. There's nothing like flying private. It's rare, like we don't do it all the time. But when we do, it's great, you know? It's just me, my band, my dancers, my crew, everybody that we know, our one family. We're on the plane throwing paper balls at each other, just having fun. And you don't have to go through all that long line in the airport. You know, that is the part that sucks. On Ishko, we were on a mountain. Oh my gosh. Ishko is one of the most beautiful places I've ever been to. Just all white. It was like a little gingerbread town. And the little houses, the little hotels, it was so beautiful. I loved it, and I got to perform for a lot of great people, a lot of great fans just came out to have fun. It was awesome.
The show tonight was absolutely amazing, and then after such a wonderful show, we all rushed out to see the fireworks, to see what was going on. It was amazing and very beautiful. Let's get right down to it.
There are 20,000 people who came to the concert, who are roaming around drunk. And it's a little dangerous that we're roaming the streets by
ourselves. With a camera.
With a camera. So we try not to get recognized that much because it'll get crazy. So, peace! Leave her! Leave her alone!
So basically, here we are in Ishko, and the fog is out full force this morning. So basically, the pilot, in all of his infinite wisdom, has decided to tell us we cannot take off to Dublin. So basically, we're in this little room. It's about 20 by 20. We're just going to wait it out, wait for the storm to pass.
Quiet. Shh. We're hunting the wild Barrera. Come with me, one by one, just one. Shh. Quiet, quiet. He gives off this noise. It's kind of a mating call of some sorts. But don't get close, he'll claw you to death.
me and the band and the dancers, you know, we've been touring for so long. So they become like my family, my friends. We're very, very close. We hang out all the time. We whether it's eating and catering together, I go to everybody's dressing room, spend a little time here, spend a little time there, make sure everybody's in good spirits, everybody's happy, healthy.
Tomorrow morning, everybody gonna be hungry and then come and ask me for food. So I'm making sure that we prepared. Mark, give me a hand here, buddy.
It is like a family, and Rihanna comes in every day and says hi to every single one of us. Each of us come in every day. We all say hi to each other.
Touring with Rihanna is fun.
We're all here at dinner, wilding out, having fun. Blah, 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 blah.
As long as we stay close, then it reflects in our show, you know? Even when we're on stage, we're always playing with each other, laughing, having fun, and it's we have a good time.
She's totally down to earth. Very easy to chill, but she always picks on this one all the time. a lot of back and forth. You never know who's going to get it, basically.
She's going to get it. Believe according you me, it's a matter of time.
I'm a prankster. I love playing pranks on people. I have fun doing that. But they know I like it, so they come at me all the time trying to get me. They never get me. They never, ever win.
She started it. Okay. We're in catering. She greets everybody, hey, everybody gives everybody a hug, gets to me, you know. And so I'm like, oh, so I know she hates being tickled. So I get up, I tickle her. So that should have been the end of it, right? She get me, I get her back. So she gets a bottle of cold water. I'm like, stop, stop playing. So I grab cold water, I'm like, Rihanna, it's snow out here, it's cold, don't do it. She did me anyway, so I'm like, okay. So then I did her.
Yeah, you better run.
Should have been an end, right?
Bad move.
That should have been an end. No.
This is payback for Eric. This is revenge. He's so, look at my pocket. How dare him.
She goes, takes my shoes and puts like.
This is a mixture of soy milk, regular milk, Coca-Cola, and a pineapple.
To curdle.
And
it.
Chocolate. Oh. All right, so here we go, Eric.
So I put on my pants, you know, not even tripping, and he's like, you check your pants? And she had put gum all in the seat of my pants, so like as I'm taking my pants out, gum is like.
We got him.
So good. That's so good. That's what you get for messing with me, fucker.
Pranks, baby. Last show.
It's happening. It's
going down. Oh, yeah, it's going down.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to be right here.
We got shooters.
It's going down.
An amazing show. Realistically, it was probably the worst show we put on. Sometimes it feels like the woman to lose. Because we messed up everything due to him and these two guys here.
We're the pharaohs.
Oh my
King
gosh.
That's what we do.
They put on costumes for every song they're not supposed to.
Every song.
But not even our costumes. Look at the costumes they wore.
They wore blue wigs for breaking dishes.
Like
an Egyptian goddess, maybe.
You know what?
It's a good idea.
I was like, why are the girls so close? Are they usually this close to me? Then I'm like, oh my gosh, I see pants. I see pants. Because all I can see is her in the corner of my eye.
So here we are hanging out backstage.
We're playing a big outdoor show in front of a bunch of fans.
Sometimes we get to the city that morning. We come straight to the venue, we pull up, everybody comes out, you shower, then you do your sound check. Then it's time to get ready. Hair, makeup, that's the fun part.
Now this is my room. My room is always the room with the tacky black curtain in front of it. Always the tacky black curtain. I don't know why, maybe because people open the door every 5 seconds. When I'm naked, my dressing room is very messy right now.
Excuse me,
I'm
getting ready for
the show. This is, don't get too close. So this is all the makeup, nail polish, hair stuff, and all that. Usually I do not have hair and makeup every day, I do it myself.
After that, you get your costume on, and it's time to rock out.
I like black, especially on stage. I'm a good girl gone bad, and black is kind of gothic and rock and roll, and I'm a rock and roll chick, okay?
We always have fun. That's one thing. We have fun on stage. We enjoy doing what we do, and every step of the way is enjoyable for us.
That was amazing. Blessed. We're blessed. That is what it's all about right there.
I always get nervous, especially when I have to walk up those last few steps to get onto the stage. A lot of things are going through my mind at that one point.
I am nervous because people are screaming.
Look, I can't mean when you walk into the stage.
Just another show though, Jen.
Just another show.
It is, with 15,000 people, yep. And 25 million
cameras. Tell you how more
people
I miss, remember?
That's when my butterflies, you know, they're going through my stomach. I'm nervous. I'm like, okay, wow, here we go again. You know, once the kabuki's down, then it's showtime, and I have a phobia of stairs on stage with 6-inch heels. So that's what's really going through my mind. The beginning of the show, it's very in your face, very loud, very up tempo. Then we kind of get a little mellow coming on to the middle of the show. You know, we have our ballad section, acoustic, we just sit. You just get a little mellow with everybody, kind of pull them in. Then we get a party on again with our little techno club section. Well, my absolute favorite part is Don't Stop the Music. That's the point where people seem to just go crazy. It's like a party, you know, it becomes from an arena to a club, you know, and everybody's just partying, hands up, singing along, and I've kind of feed off the energy, and we start partying on stage, and then we hit them with the end, big bang, encore, Question Existing, into Umbrella, and people just love that song. Question Existing is definitely a very personal part also. The audience just, they seem to be completely silent. They just listen to the words I'm saying. Because this is a song that Neil wrote, and he wrote it on behalf of entertainers, give people an insight on how we feel and the kind of things we have to go through. I try to bring some of myself through. That makes it authentic. When you come through your music and your performance, that's what people really, really want to see. It's very hard for me to call myself a superstar. I can't get it done. Every day I hit the stage, I look out at the audience and I think, they all bought those tickets to come and see me perform. Oh my God, they're singing my song. They're screaming my name. It was like, that's when it all gets weird. like, oh, wow, I used to be up there. So it's kind of overwhelming.
She's not annoying at all. I mean, really sweet girl who obviously hasn't got caught up by the whole stardom of it. I mean, really down to earth. It's like she goes a little extra to make everybody feel comfortable. And I don't even think that is for that reason. I think that's just who she is, you know what I mean? She's grounded and she knows that so many people would have loved to be in her situation and it's her, so she's thankful to be there.
In the new year, I'll be continuing touring. We want to hit places that we don't usually get to hit, places like Asia, Australia, New Zealand. Coming on to the end of 2008, I'll be hitting the studio again. So I won't be away for too long. Just enough for you to miss me.
We stay moving around so low. Ask us where you at, we don't know and don't care. All we know is we was at home, cause you left us there.
Hope you have fun. Yeah. It was fantastic.